wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best hacksaw blades. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Stanley 15-412 utilize a tungsten carbide construction to allow them to cut on both the forward and reverse strokes, reducing the time you spend sawing in half. You don't have to worry about the teeth snapping off either, as they use grit instead. These are good for use on tile and are ideal for fine cuts. However, they are difficult to install. At number 9, made of carbon-strength steel, each Tarvol Industrial should provide an impressive amount of service, which becomes all the more impressive when you factor in how inexpensive they are. While these aren't likely to snap, the teeth do dull fairly quickly. They're backed by a lifetime guarantee and fit most models of saw, but they struggle with harder materials. Coming in at number 8 on our list, if you're working with a smaller saw, you should have a set of the Superior Tools Mini ready to go in your toolbox. These 6-inch cutters can chew through just about any material you need them to, but don't expect them to leave behind clean, precise lines. They're suitable for plaster and made of heat-treated steel. However, they tend to lose their edges quickly. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for hacksaw blades, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, there's a high carbon steel backing on each of the DeWalt DW3977-10 that gives them additional flexibility, allowing you to wiggle the blade around the cut without worrying about it snapping on you. You'll also appreciate the anti-slick coating that's designed to reduce friction. These make smooth cuts and offer excellent wear resistance. They're not likely to bind up. Moving up our list to number 6. There are no teeth that can break or shatter on the Arta USA 01760. Instead, they use carbide particles bonded to a steel blade to wear through whatever substance you're cutting. They leave smooth cuts behind with very little splintering. These are ideal for use on abrasive materials and offer exceptional heat resistance. However, they do take longer to work than regular blades. Halfway up our list at number 5. With 32 teeth per inch, the Starrett KBS1232-10 are best suited for lighter metals like aluminum. If you often find yourself needing to cut conduit on the job, having a pack of these in your tool bag will save you a lot of time and hassle. They're a flexible construction, and the teeth are incredibly sharp, but note that the paint chips off while you're working. At number 4, anyone who deals primarily with steel should consider the Capri Tools Bimetal, as they can slice through hard surfaces with ease. Crafted to allow you to work as quickly as possible, they're capable of making fast cuts without sacrificing accuracy. These are precision welded with a flexible carbon body. They're resistant to cracking. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Ivy Classic 28432 are made with a special cobalt alloy steel that helps them retain their hardness even with heavy use. That's good news for their longevity, but if you still want to play it safe, you can order as many as 100 at a time. They feature shatterproof teeth and an electron welded cutting edge. They're precision milled for reliability. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for hacksaw blades, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, each package of Starrett KBS1224-10 comes with 10 blades inside, giving you several spares in case one shatters on you. Luckily, that's not likely to be an issue, as each is made using a solid-state diffusion process designed to decrease the chance of fractures. You get 24 teeth per inch, and these are excellent for cutting steel. They're durable and long-lasting. And taking the top spot on our list, the Lennox Tools Limited Edition boasts a bimetal construction that enables them to bend and flex safely, allowing you to work in tight conditions without worrying about them snapping. They're a smart choice for plumbers who often find themselves in cramped spaces. These are a shatter-resistant construction with a spring steel body and a design that minimizes strippage. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for hacksaw blades, or simply click beneath this video.